is earn token, the next 10x token it could totally be, as it includes such bullish features and catalysts under it as RWA, SocialFi, tokenized assets and lending. Earn guys is the utility token of the Earn network, which is a liquid marketplace for yield earning. Here you can stake different crypto assets and enjoy a pretty high APR. You can stake such tokens like Dogecoin, Magicraft, XRP, and they have right now a very cool APR, and you can as well stake them both on flexible and locked methods. The Earn network guys sets itself apart by aiming to make crypto investments accessible for everyone. Their platform is very user friendly and it is designed to solve a real crypto problem. It is notable that they have grown very fast, they have a very fast growing community, and they have gained traction with over $1 million in volume and more than 400,000 in total value locked. It has a full team of 10 members who is working hard in order to deliver for the community. Behind the project there are some renowned big investors like Avalanche, Arbitrum, Tenet, and some other cool crypto players. Their token is an ERC20 token, which will be available very soon for public sale on the Communitas Launchpad, guys. The sale is going to start on the 25th of November, and they have already confirmed listing on some big centralized exchanges like MEXC. The initial market cap is going to be about $500,000, and as I said, guys, you will be able to acquire it via Communitas Launchpad. You can acquire it for USDC on Polygon network or both on USDT on BSC and Arbitrum network. The distribution is going to be on ERC20 as this is an Ethereum coin. They are offering tokens up for sale for up to $100,000, and if you don't have a whitelist, I think you will have a good chance to buy it in the FCFS round or in the community round. But so stay tuned with all the details in order to participate in the sale if you wish to acquire this token. 20% from all the tokens, guys, that you get will be directly credited to your wallet at the token generation event, and the rest of them will follow a 6 months linear vesting. Also, very bullish part is that the team tokens are locked. They got 0 tokens on the token generation event, which is followed by a cliff of 12 months and a vesting of 20 months. So there will be a low circulation supply at the launch of a token and very low sell pressure. This is one more bullish catalyst why this token can run massively. As well, another one is good market conditions. So Bitcoin and a lot of altcoins are pumping and people are teased to rotate capital into new fresh altcoins with low circulation supply and with thick books. If you speak about the tokenomics, guys, 80% of the tokens are allocated to the seed sale, 2.5% to the private sale, 5% to public, team gets 15%, which as I said are locked, advisors get 4%, 11% are going to marketing, 8 to liquidity, 20 to ecosystem, 6 reserve, and 12 to the treasury, which is going to be used as a funding pool for the next rounds. Also, they will be locked, and these tokens will not be sold on terms better than the seed or the private investor rounds. So guys, the Earn token, the utility token of the Earn network platform. We have a fast growing community, low circulation supply, good conditions for people who will participate in the public sale via Communitas Launchpad, and as well we have good market conditions. In my humble opinion, this token can easily do a 10x. However guys, always manage your risks and don't invest more than you afford to lose. Thanks for watching this video, folks. If you have any queries, feel free to ask them down below. Bye bye.